What's up, guys? It's your girl Nia B, and you are now tuned in to your girl's first year of Vlogmas. Me and my girl Reagan, aka What's Indie Ray, if you follow her on YouTube, or if you follow her on Instagram, or if you follow her on any of her social platforms, Miss What's Indie Ray is coming to come pick me up. She's coming to pick me up so we can go and get some content. So you guys will be hanging out with some influencers. You'll get to see what we do and how we just gather content, you know, when we can, because essentially we're working for ourselves, we're creating our own schedule. So, you know, self-discipline is definitely playing a huge role in this journey. I'm so excited to bring you guys out with us. I am wearing a black turtleneck, some cute little gold earrings. I have this cozy coat from Blushmark. And then I have on these like pants. They're super comfortable. I got them from the thrift store. And then I got these boots. They're actually like high knee boots, but I'm kind of wearing them like kind of finessed it a little bit, but you'll see it in the photos that we take. Also, I want to shout out my ponytail. It's from True and Pure Texture. It's actually 24 inches long, but I think she cut it to about 20 inches, and honey, it is still giving, okay? And it blends in so well with my texture. I still haven't washed my hair from my silk press, so we are still holding on strong. And so this is like the perfect protective style. Low manipulation. You know, so if you wanna get your own little textured ponytail, make sure you head over to True and Pure Texture on Instagram. But yeah, so I'm super excited for you guys to come on this little journey with us. And without further ado, I think Reagan is pulling up here soon. So Reagan is here to come and pick me up, but she asked me to get my tripod. So, you know, just in case we want to take pictures together, or just in case we want to take our own pictures and just set up a tripod, because I have this mini tripod that I'm using, but I also have like another mini tripod, but it's not super mini. It's like at least 4 foot tall, so it's the job done.
My hands are ashy as hell.
Immediately.
Like doing this right now. Y'all meet Nia. I don't think my people have ever seen me before, but.
Really?
I think you should go get your lotion.
I think I might. Let me just double check in here.
Also, sorry for all the mail, but
no, it's okay.
They stay sending stuff for
Richard. Oh, yeah. Here goes some.
Oh, bet. I don't need it this. Well, I do need it this second, but I'm not going to put it on this second.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good. I got some sunscreen, too, if you need it.
Color coordination.
I know.
I also bought a turtleneck.
Oh, this is a cute coat.
Thanks. Appreciate it. So, this is Nia. Have you ever...
Yeah.
I don't know if you're on it yet.
I was in the airport with y'all.
Oh, yeah. I told y'all I have a lot of content that's recorded that I just never posted yet. So that video, I don't know if it's going to come out before or after, but she was in the airport with us, because when that video come out, you're going to see.
Mm-hmm.
But she's so bomb, and she's like a curly hair content creator. Her curls are bomb.
Yes, I got my ponytail in right now, honey.
Oh, no, that's right. And then also her and her man, child, they be doing goofy stuff online. And it's funny, though. It's not, like, lame. Like, you know how people be couples Instagram?
Yeah, I'm trying to do that.
Can you actually
Is this the GoPro thing that you were talking about?
It's not a GoPro. It's just a vlogger kit.
All of it. Wow, my skin does look good on here.
It does. I'm telling you, you need to get it. Danielle has one.
It's the funny part, because I forgot again what it was, and I just didn't want to ask you again.
Girl.
It's going to be like, what?
She.
My camera.
I'll tell you as many times as it takes. So, I was telling them about the things that you need.
Is that the mic?
Yeah.
Cool.
It, like, reduces the noise.
Does that come with it?
Uh-huh.
I'm going to talk to y'all when we get to our destination.
Okay. You know.
So we have made it to our first location. This is not really where we're eating at. I mean, taking pictures at. Actually, we might take some pictures here, because it's actually a really cute ambiance on the inside.
I'm hungry.
But I'm definitely getting me some coffee, and they have like the cute the cute little swirly designs that you see on Instagram for the aesthetically pleasing girls. Do you have your safety pin?
Oh yeah.
I need a safety pin. Child, it is a lot hotter than what I thought it was gonna be, and I don't need this other bag. I brought two bags, but I don't need this other one.
There's a eyeglass brand that...
Oh, you look good. Yeah. The way this camera is like...
We should swap with it.
I don't know what I want yet. Last time I came, I got the avocado toast, which was good.
It's me completely skipping over the salad plates.
None. I don't want any salad. I don't want anything big. I just want something like something small. That's why I'm so tempted to get the avocado toast. Or a bagel.
What kind of bagel do you guys have?
Right now we just have everything or plain.
Oh, I'll take, what kind of coffee are you?
I was probably gonna do like a latte. Or, yeah, I was probably gonna do one of these lattes.
Okay.
Or macchiato.
So, yeah, I was gonna do that. So,
Eleanor?
Do you guys have almond milk? Alright, so I'll do an everything bagel with butter, toasted. And then I'll do, y'all do caramel macchiato with almond milk, please.
I'm gonna get the same exact thing that she just got. What
are the different 4, 12, 16, 20
I'll do the medium one, and then whatever she wants.
You got the hotterized.
Hot.
Whatever I want. Look who got the money. I'm gonna get the same exact thing that you got. Except for butter. Can I have cream cheese? You guys have strawberry cream cheese?
We don't. We have herb cream cheese, salmon cream cheese, and plain.
So you said herb cream cheese? I'll just try the herb one, I guess.
$17.95.
She has some wine, honey, but it's too early for that. Me wanting to put on my glasses, but I'm not outside. I just feel bougie with them. We are sitting outside. I feel like at night it looks, I probably have to sit in the shade because this, or do you want to sit in the sun?
I kind of want to sit in the sun.
It's hot.
You want to sit in like the beaming sun, or you want to sit in like halfway sun, halfway shade? Maybe that table over there, that's like halfway sun, halfway shade. Right here?
Tell me.
This is like, we probably both going to sit on this side just for the sake of content. Okay.
You look so cute.
Thank you. So do you. This is, yeah, I took my dad here and he liked it.
Okay. Moral of that story.
And he
likes it.
So,
yeah. Caramel macchiatos with almond milk, and we're just waiting for it to come out now. And look at my sis. Love those glasses.
Styling and profiling.
Kai gifted those to you, right?
Mm-mm.
Oh,
I from Blushmark. You know, you see the B?
I thought I saw them on. From where?
Blushmark.
I don't know what that is.
It's the people that I take photos for.
Oh.
They kind of like.
I saw them on your story, and I was like.
Oh,
the glasses.
Oh yeah. So right now we're trying to find the lighting so we can find the good pictures. Is the lighting right here?
Sit right there. No. Mm-mm.
Do you want to? Let's try the area where you said it was gonna be really cold.
Over there.
Yeah.
The thing is, ain't no shame in my game.
Ain't no shame.
I used to feel like very, you know, like awkward.
Yeah.
But now I don't care.
Dark.
I don't like it. It's just not giving.
It's not. Maybe you gotta sit in the sun.
Sit in the sun. Sit in the sun and I'll show you what it looked like.
Okay. probably need some glasses because I can't look at the sun.
Oh wow. I'm going to the pharmacy real quick.
But look at this selfie camera.
It's actually fine.
Like
should I get a new phone?
Look at this selfie camera. Because,
what? That's crazy. I'm about to get a new phone. You think I'm playing? I have the 12 Pro. And I said I'm not going to get a new phone until my phone is like dead and in the grave.
They look good.
But that's actually wild.
Crazy. Wow. Y'all can see my. I really like this. This camera is hitting, honey. Like, you see how like it blurs out the background?
Yeah. Wow. When you zoomed in just now, who is she? This iPhone 13.
We are in Riverside to take some photos.
It looks like they are open. If you want to go on the roof first.
All right, so we're gonna try and hit up this rooftop area called Hop Tinkers. I think we already know.
You're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Have a blessed day.
You too.
How's it?
Yikes.
Come on. I know you guys are open. No, it's not open. Let's go this way.
Friday. What's today? Tuesday. 5 p.m. to 12 a.m. ish. Oh.
Oh, so
not
there.
5 p.m.
Right. So we could walk down here. We could walk probably. It's probably more stuff back down here.
Let's go. It's cold.
It is not cold.
I'm freezing.
Bring it. It is hot out here.
I'm freezing cold.
What are you talking about?
Are we doing that today, mate?
No, we're not.
Okay.
No, we're not. Because she always says mine sucks. She's disrespectful.
Do I?
She does.
Do I
they don't say the T's. Well, I'll say it. I'll say it every time. Every time. I'll say it.
I think I can get bloody confused.
This looks kind of cool.
Right?
Remember we came here?
Yeah.
That pizza wasn't hitting. Was it hitting?
It was hit.
Oh.
Remember when we were on the spot and people out here?
Yep. Yep.
Y'all. You ever have a friend that you're like cool with, real cool with, and then you just find out that they with the ish?
Yeah.
That's her.
Yeah.
I had
the. I'm with it.
Out of the
house.
Of course. I'm with it. And she was right there behind me.
Yep.
No, that's when I realized.
Heels and all.
This ain't just my friend. This is my dog.
Yeah. Her anything pop off, I'm gonna be right here.
Like facts and vice versa. The girl hopped out of the front seat. She was in the back seat. She hopped out of the front seat just to support my shenanigans.
Our men's was like, what the heck?
They were like, what happened? Her fiance had to hunt us down.
He did.
Crazy.
Oh, I forgot ABP it's APB is right here.
So now we're
in the store.
You know what? You're cute.
What?
This crosswalk.
Oh yes.
If you want to do like a walking.
Oh yes, a walking.
Hold up. My battery don't got, it's not about that live.
We are at our second location at the Kummer Museum. We're gonna take a couple standing up pictures in this outfit that I have on. I had to get a safety pin for these pants because my waist is just too tiny. You know what I'm saying? It's snatched, period. I was trying not to toot my own horn, but you know.
Should I leave it in the car and then, because I'm only changing in there, and then we're gonna stop in here.
Okay, yeah, just leave it in here then. So we just look at all these bags I'm carrying, but I'm cute with it. We just finished our first look. Just think about the time. So
3:23.
It's 3:23, and we started at like
11. But really, we started getting dressed at like 9.
Yes. So. And then we also went to Southern Grounds, which we talked and we had our coffee.
Yeah.
Because sometimes I just feel like when the content is more, I don't know, when you can relate to the content rather than just like going out to take pictures, but rather just enjoying the moment, but yeah, taking a photo at the same time, it just, it hits a little bit different. So I think that's one thing I'm gonna start incorporating when it comes to my content creating outings, is that we always at least just do something. That way we're spending time together and also getting good, real, authentic content at the same time. Yeah, like it looks like, you know, we got some coffee, we got some avocado toast, little bagels or whatever.
And that's what makes people get drawn to your stuff. Like, as good or bad as it might be, it's subjective. What it is, influence, being an influencer, is allowing people to kind of like live vicariously through you. And that sounds a little creepy, but really, that's subjective, like I said. So nobody's gonna want to live vicariously through somebody who's just standing on the side of the road.
Right.
But having drinks with a homegirl.
Yeah. Drinking
coffee.
They
might want to like, oh, I can't wait to do that. You know? With my friends.
Exactly. So. Or something as simple as like the fact that we had a macchiato. We got almond milk with ours. You know, some people might not like almond milk. Some people might like almond milk and haven't tried a macchiato with almond milk. And they want to try it. And now the game has completely changed. Yeah. So, you know. It's
just
a little
insight. She was just talking, we have to kind of be serious about, because I felt like in my own content, I was kind of just going this
one. I have never been in that one. I've been in that one before. I've never been in that one. I mean, this is just a regular bathroom. We probably can. Oh, never mind. Oh, we're just going to go this one. Anyways, we're about to change into our second outfit. Outfit 2. It's poking. Second fit. Got the shoes. Let's see. It's giving Clueless. We love to see it. And work at the same time. Yeah.
Oh, shit. My bag got 20%.
Yeah, and the content creating continues. Our next location featuring the bar, baby. Yeah.
The sun is hitting over there, and we can take couch pictures
and table pictures. Yes, go over there. Our second drink. Look at the ring, y'all. Ow. Sorry. Had to finish my first drink. Our content date has been successful. It low-key concluded because we tied, but look at this beautiful view. You can't see it yet, but let me take it off cinematic mode because I just can't get me out of focus, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Girl, all you gotta be the center of attention.
You know, period. Like, that's what you guys are here for. Beautiful view of the city. Thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, baby. And stay tuned, because I'm coming back tomorrow. See you later. Bye.